Here we're going to demonstrate a patient that has an ankle sprain higher mid level, and the anterior fib ligament usually is involved, as we all know, as therapists. With this leg press, you can do different type of activities where you can challenge the ankle, muscles around the ankle, work on proprioception and balance. So what we're going to show you is as we push backwards, okay, on the leg press, we have foam which is going to cause the ankle to move and change, and therefore he can put his foot here, he can put his foot lower, or put his foot higher. One thing I recommend that you do with these types of patients is they can actually look here on the top of the leg press as they do this activity. Because what that does is you get sensory integration within their body, and their brain is talking to their muscle while they're actually doing this activity. What you can also do with the foam, and what's nice about this leg press is you do single leg, you can do double, but you can drop his foot down a little bit, okay, so the heel is off the pad, the foam pad. As he does that, ankle sprain, whether it's a total joint, he can do calf raises on foam. So he can do that, keep his knee straight. As he does that, he's getting some proprioception into the joint, distally working his way up to the pelvis.